name is Alejandro Sanchez. I'm taking three finals this week, and the secret to surviving these finals is to not procrastinate and get all your work done on time so you don't have to stress out at the end.
Okay, so I'm Amanda Greens. Well, I guess I have four. I have one project and three tests. And to survive finals, I would say to prepare for it, study, get good sleep and good nutrition, and manage your stress level, and then study.
Hi, I'm Brock Schultz, and I have one final this semester, and my secret to surviving finals week, well, I only have one final, so study, maybe sometimes, and do your assignments ahead of time so you don't fall behind.
Hi, my name is Kelly Fitzsimmons. I am taking three finals during finals week, and my secret to surviving finals week is just relaxing, taking my time, and making sure that I'm actually doing workouts, which just kind of keep the stress levels lower than most people.
My name is Katie Rubinowski, and I'm taking four finals this week, and my secret to surviving those is eating a lot of ice cream.
My name is Victoria Venzo. I'm taking two finals this week, and my secret is watching Supernatural every night.
My name is Chris Kaviseth. I have two finals this week, and I am managing this by eating a lot and sleeping.
My name is Naya. I'm taking two finals, and my goal to surviving is eating and sleeping.
I'm Blake Wooten, and I'm taking three finals this week, one on Tuesday and two on Wednesday. And my secret to surviving finals week is staying up late, not studying, don't doing homework. You know, I just really kind of ignore everything and just kind of sleep, play video games, really whatever I feel like doing when it comes down to it. I just kind of forget about school, and then I survive just fine.
Okay, my name's Austin. I have five finals this week. My secret to surviving the finals is lots of studying.
My name is Jack Darrow. I'm taking three finals this week, and my secret to surviving finals is taking lots of naps.
Hey, I'm Matt Conrad. I have four finals this spring semester, and I am not surviving it.
I'm Kayla Murphy. I have four finals, and I survive by sleeping and watching the Disney Channel.
Hey, my name is Paul Dimmings. I'm here to say what I do to survive finals week. I guess the main thing I would just do is, you know, just relax, focus, you know, study when I need to, go to the library, find a secluded place. But every now and then I just need a break, so I need to go take a nap, watch some YouTube, or just see my friends again.
Hi, my name is Riley Armstrong, and I only have two finals this week. And to survive finals, I watch a lot of movies.
My name is Samantha McNeil. I have four finals this week, and the way to survive finals for me is naps and McDonald's.
My name is Ashanti Payne. I have three tough finals this week. If I wasn't a wizard, it would be impossible.
My name is Alex Solheim, and I'm taking three finals this semester. And I guess the way that I survive finals week is to just get plenty of sleep and just make sure that I'm studying.
My name's Ben Tonsager. I have had six finals so far, and I find stroking my beard a great way to calm down and focus for finals.
OJ Ojulu, and I'm taking three finals, and my secret of surviving is sleeping a lot.
Hey, it's Daniel Finley here. I'm taking three finals this week, and my secret to finals is winning.